Arvydas Kostas Leščinskas. Arvydas Kostas Leščinskas, born 15 November 1946, is a Lithuanian politician. In 1990, he was among those who signed the Act of the Re-establishment of the State of Lithuania. In 1992-1995, Deputy Minister of Transportation, Lithuania. In 1995-1996, he was Minister of Energy, Lithuania. In 1996-2007, he was Director General of insurance company Industrijos Garantas.